today.
Hey, Paragon. Welcome.
And I felt very inadequate against Paragon and his Reaper versus my Reaper.
The Unwanted.
You say that right after he joins the channel. That's hilarious.
No, that I know he's here. Oh. That's why I said it.
Well, shit.
Jerry, did you guys get a game?
Yeah, we're with Carrot.
Oh, well, motherfucker.
Oh, well, come on. Know.
Hello.
We're in a game.
Unwanted hey. Kill Squad standing by.
I was trying to do a community service.
That's the new tag, the Unwanted. We should all change our name to the Unwanted.
They should just do an MMR cap. I mean, it's just smart.
But we're against Max Cal.
Oh, he's on a gladiator?
Ooh.
Oh, my God.
Wait, Jerry, so you're in the city. How do all the Porks guys end up on the same team every time?
Matchmaker power!
Because there's 3 and 2, and so we keep starting at the same time.
We're playing.
Oh, and you're against 5.
Ooh. Max, you guys, do you even like Max Kell? I gotta be honest with you guys.
His teammates are here.
I know he's here. That's why I'm asking them.
He's in our bedrooms. Don't talk.
Whoa.
Like if you open up your Pokemon Go, Max Kell's on.
That was a good one.
I just uploaded that video.
You guys are on different teams.
What the? Robert, I just uploaded that video of that Poex exhibition where they got 99% and then it stopped.
Wait, no. This means that if the gap is between... Oh, I thought, like... Yeah, no, this doesn't mean... The numbers on the left is not the MMR.
Yeah, the numbers on the left are the gap.
Yeah,
that's
okay.
The disparity.
Oh, you go!
Yes, and the funny part is, when the disparity is very small, the underdog seems to more often win.
We actually proved that earlier.
And I don't understand that. Well, actually, I do. It makes sense, because
it does.
The game stacks up against people who are higher than MMR.
Yeah, and it kind of resets them. Yeah, I thought they implemented the change today, and I was like, hey, sorry, didn't he say he'd do it today? And he was like, oh, so I don't see anything. So now, since Robert's been doing his print screen every game, I've been consulting the chart to see our percentage of where we were supposed to win that match. Oh, there's an 8K disparity. We had an 87% chance of winning.
Definitely
going to
give me a card when I post that.
Oh my god.
I get to like 100 max, or 50, I don't know.
I'm gonna be murdered as guilty of association. I'm like committing a felony by flying and healing you, probably.
That's true. That's true.
You should
I need support points, guys. I don't understand why I don't know this. Okay, I have a needle, there's a strap, there's a belt on my arm. I just.
I gotta get past Kiriketsu.
How can you get past him? He's just good at games.
He doesn't play anymore, does he?
I know.
He barely plays.
He barely plays. But it won't stop him from saying how awesome he is in Discord. We only have,
this is really terrible to fly. I gave up on my first try.
It works really well with coordinated teams. It's definitely a struggle in pugs. But you have to have some pretty easy, like, you have to be the only cloaker, usually. And you gotta
you
have a pretty strong
CPS
team.
Because if you miss, you fuck yourself.
Yeah, but it's good to have other, like, AoE ships with you, like Colossus Pioneer or Sniper Guardian, because once you drop that...
Yeah, shut up, Alice. I'm gonna play. Let's rock the, let's rock the boat.
I'm putting in the TeamSpeak channel. That's why I love the Baptist on my team so much. It helps me deal with some of the ships that are harder for the Guardian to deal with. And that's against 3 SST guys. Actually, well, 5 guys on TeamSpeak. 4 of them SST. Basement Bassie, Guardian. And you can just lock anything blinking down and just rip them apart.
SST is now complaining for, nerfs.
Of what? What?
On what? Really? Like
Guardian.
In the forum? Oh.
They got shut down, like... If SST was shut down by just a Guardian,
No, they won't. They won't, trust me. Commando's already talked to Robert how none of that should have happened.
Oh yeah, every time I escaped with a point blank nuke, I was lucky. Every time I got 4 shots in a row and broken armor, it was lucky. And Guardian so is not OP because he sent me a comp that he made up with 4 Guardian guns.
gonna be fun to play against two Colossus.
Right? picks Colossus.
Pick two Colossus and a Guardian. So alright, have fun with that.
This has been fun. They're pretty much living in fear over at Beta.
Persecutor, double Colossus, Paladin.
Like how we're not even using comms to talk about the game.
Just need to.
Can I grab my upgrade?
Me and my relatively new hunter buddy have made it all the way down Alpha in a super lifter, and those three have never left.
Pressing fire! Kind of a rough comp. Levy, Hunter, Gladiator, Guardian.
Oh, they got a Guardian. I just noticed.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, I've been...
Some white shit flying towards me.
Fucking dinner.
I don't know these guys.
To be fair, that guy is...
Oh, yes! Akiva! You are
Guardian's close. Jumping out. Watch out in the beta.
Is Akiva new Phoenix?
I'm just jumping out, too.
Oh, I have no idea. I mean...
Jury?
Yeah, I'll figure it out.
What are these kids are? Here just gets into these videos. Who's my MMR crutch tonight? Get in here.
Hey, no. Andrew, you want me to be your crutch? Andrew, be your crutch. Okay.
Don't talk to them anyway.
Alright guys, go get going.
Maybe we should make like a poet's channel so we can dump all these
poets. Poets
say it's losers. Failures. Ex-Zerg.
Ex-Page.
Actually, why the hell does Alice have an HE guest? Billy, you gotta go pester Hopper. Max Kell's playing.
Yeah, that's fun. I've never gone to a game with
every time
Max
I
Kell.
Know Max Kell's gonna be on their team, I'm like, everyone, go cloakers.
Why?
Because he hates them so much. It was funny because Dasani and Night Raid were just basically all cloakers. We just shut them up.
So he's alright against Poker.
Oh yeah, I don't want to play more games in the game. Help me. Please help. I did enough solo queuing this morning. I fractured my sanity hard enough on camera. A good ship. Well, even when you aren't stressed out, I don't think anyone can play the Basilisk too well unless they got aimbots.
Hi, I'm playing it fine.
You have aimbots then.
I don't.
Yes, you do. Don't lie to me. You've got aim. You're bot pretty hard over there.
Get him.
Fuck it, I'll play Basilisk. I'll suck today.
Get him.
Alice is gonna have to carry me.
Fighting Gamma all fucking year.
Arisu, help me. Inner Spectra, how is Alice playing in the Basilisk?
Alice is learning. It's going pretty quick. Actually, look, got the right thing. Paragon, you're in here, right?
Alice is pretty good.
What? Pretty good in a Basilisk?
Is, so are the Poets people in here?
Yeah. Paragon.
Is that a get out kind of thing?
No. It's a good thing. I just didn't.
I'm not wanted.
No, I want you decidedly so. You're like, it's like, was it the guy who helped Edison? I want you.
Your voice. Hey, you're betraying me. You're betraying me. You're on cowgirls now already.
Already?
Yeah.
We aren't going anywhere right now.
Do I have to do my Vahek impression in the middle of the night? Clubs are not the same as going easy. It's good thing you're not an easy snark then. That would be pretty bad if you were an easy snark, snarky. Whoa.
Dear teammates, are you shooting me?
Nope, no one's shooting anyone. They're hugging. Let them have their hugs.
I think Paragon's is connected.
No, that Mirko just left and he muted himself.
I thought I had a Reaper backing me up.
Offense has been upgraded.
It's not.
Paragon, why are you betraying Kieran?
I need your love, Paragon. I need your fiery love.
System checks read green across the board.
Dreaded solo queue play button.
Oh yeah, it's actually it's fantastic to watch what Alice do.
Alice can play her Pioneer all day if I care. If I have a duo, I'm still happier than solo.
No heavies for Gamma.
Oh, I like crashing into things. Yep, that's so cool.
Hey, I did too.
How about this?
All the spying going on, Coax.
Oh, Paragon.
Sell you, sell you, send you.
No, I was trying to get Makiva over to this team before he was away. Boredom sent me here.
Is it boring?
Well, that's not right in a game. Because we're good people.
Crickets. It's obviously that's the proper answer. Crickets.
I never said they weren't. It was just implied. Ooh, games. You know what, as long as you don't pressure King Salty, I'm fine with that.
Game Salty?
King Salty.
Well, his name, it must be very, relevant.
The great guy.
Nice work, Spectre.
I hate
Salty. Why am I still alive?
He gets so mad over everything, and it's like, I'm just here to play a game. Can you stop yelling at people?
I have never heard someone get so angry about a Displacer before.
Wait, someone's getting angry?
About a Displacer, apparently. Spectre, did you do it?
Yes, actually. That was a long time ago.
By the way, Acid, your Enforcer is actually pretty damn reliable. I'm impressed. That is a hard ship to fly.
Okay.
No, I'm like, I'm always like nervous when I see one. I've just seen too many bad ones. I didn't even know you flew them.
Just like almost everything.
I should probably add ship groups to me besides the persecutor. Probably remove the persecutor.
No. If you remove the persecutor, I will stop playing this game.
As if my server group's not the game.
Mexico's complaining, I love it.
Why are you complaining about the persecutor? I want my MacBook back.
No, but in-game, he's not like making a firm post. He's like, Gladiator sucks.
Because he's absolutely right, it's a terrible ship. Why would he play it?
I would ask.
It's good for Gamma.
Hey, can somebody move Akiva down from the airlock to better team?
Oh, there we go. He joined.
Oh, he killed me.
Jesus. Leviathan, left side.
Leviathan, left side.
But Alice, you said you were gonna play with me if we played Pioneer.
The guard, such a YOLO guard.
Fuck it. I just said that because we're soloing.
I got Alpha.
You guys are.
I got it in my name. I mean, it's kind of hard to miss.
Oh, I am being streamed. Oh no.
You're on camera.
Oh,
your privacy is being violated like, I gotta make some nasty sex jokes somehow.
Ew. I'm going for this FOB, but I have really low health, so I'll probably.
You're like, you're getting violated behind, like a ghost.
Hey guys, it would be great to remind these people they should be elsewhere so I can cap this place that they're defending.
Super lifter and Alpha.
There is a reason why I use
Texas
channel.
Yeah, I'll go to mid mine. I should run.
We need a diversion. ASAP.
I really would love one. Oh, Belgar going home.
Yeah, we capped Alpha.
Want me to go to the base?
Alright, I'm just gonna go on. Oh, he's
you're
charging
you're getting violated. Where's the levy with a basilisk up its ass? No. That would be more like a person.
Getting, like, bad mental images.
Or brawler. Stick in his harpoon. In the rear of the Leviathan. Which never happens, by the way.
No, I'm here.
Unless
oh my god,
bizarre.
The rage is fucking real. They really want me. Oh, going to jail.
Aren't you, close right now?
Well, I guess I'm solo queuing. Oh, that's the play.
I'm in a basilisk. I'm a lot better in a basilisk than in a ghost.
The Leviathan's jumping in, be careful.
Going to Gamma
for that laser beam. Last words.
Oh, I got a game already. Wow, didn't take long. I hope it's not. Hope there's no Robert.
Secure the station. That's like That was the wish of
everyone.
EOEX 2. It's like, I hope there's not a Robert in this game.
I'm gonna die again. I can focus pretty hard. But I can't kill out.
Wish for. You're a masochist then. Speaking of Raider, I have a Raider in this game. Yay! The ship, not the person. Oh, there is some Lopans using Watchmen though, and I'm not happy. Actually, I'm going to have a Watchmen. I haven't seen too many Overseers, I'll take a Watchmen. Raider pilot, and we tried power girls, but that's not saying much. That's because none of us played superheroes. Talk to Joe DeBray, man. Oh, switch to Guardian.
Wait, is it just me or the Guardian never died?
Well, Joe's like superb in the Ghost. He actually uses it besides just jump ganking.
I'm surprised we never were able to kill the Guardian. But...
Plasma caster. No. Never use plasma casters. Because I don't think ambush even affects the plasma casters.
Keep them in gamma,
by the way. It does, but not the damage over time part of it.
That's the problem with the plasma casters.
It would be really weird if they had ambush, which was an ability that now did nothing instead of a little bit.
I'm kind of cringing watching our ghosts. I know I'm not good at ghosts myself, but missing three full volleys in a row is...
He's in here, right? Be nice. I don't know why, though. I that's what I'm asking about. Plasma, I thought the plasma was, like, objectively, like, 45-50% of us getting through volley.
Because of the ambush not affecting the damage over
yeah,
time.
It's a huge, huge deal. Fajiri, by the way, are you in here? Mm-hmm. I heard you in here.
Yep, that's me.
Yeah, I'm still learning how to work this thing.
Okay, buddy.
I only bought it, like, the other day.
Yeah,
time for me to suck the basilisk.
Okay, I would probably never use that. A plasma until they fix the damage. It doesn't benefit from damage.
It does not benefit from damage.
That was the last patch they made.
They fixed the plasma caster damage over time.
Well, now the damage over time scales, but that's about it.
Yeah, that's not good. The
ambush isn't helping me at all.
Not going anywhere, Maxco.
That is a dead gladiator.
Alright, what's the end of that push?
Oh, he's using slow pulse.
Come on, guys, let's push.
Pushing is overrated. Just camp FOB.
The enemy has deployed a jump beacon. Enemy jump beacon has been destroyed.
Guardian, far side. Hunter up top.
Do, 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 do.
Taoist, do you just hate armor mechanics? Is that what I'm getting here?
Sounds like it.
I'm really thankful for a Bassy.
Gamma soon, I'm gonna back out.
Be up in time, Gamma.
There's so many volleys and missiles, where are they all coming from?
We now have jump access to the enemy base.
Hey, where do you think you're going, Disruptor?
I think if they go to Gamma 4, I win. So much go to Gamma 4.
I need to heal up first.
Someone needs to be there to skin 4.
I'm down to 700 HP.
I understand that, but someone needs to go there. Okay.
Yeah, they're just bad.
We might be able to grab. Oh no, we can't. It's coming too late.
We no longer have jump access to the enemy base. We finished repairs. Ship at 100%. Gamma 4 online.
Yeah, I do. I'm traveling down the lane. Also, anchors refresh faster. Because I keep missing my anchors, I need that.
I'm more of an attack bass, if you ask me. Not a sea bass.
A difference in damage out from the bush.
That was actually a really fun game. It was not one-sided. It was like way back and forth there for a while. We almost got overcome in that second push.
This is bracket 4. This is what normally bracket 4 should be. Everyone's just, you know, doing their own thing. We don't have to worry about what's, you know, the guy we have to carry. Everyone is performing well.
Bastard spy.
I got displaced. Shit.
Yep, I'm a spy.
I just want to say, by the way, I hope everybody's okay with this. I recorded that, and I might use it as a demo of what a bracket 4 game looks like on YouTube.
I can both mine too.
Because
I record.
Sure, why not?
Do you know
I don't think I said anything I regret.
I have done some terrible things in the ghost.
You can cut it out.
Still didn't do too bad in this path.
No, you didn't do too bad. I think if you're new to the ghost, you did fantastic. It's a hard ship to fly.
Yeah, that's
you might know when you use that, though.
That would be me in the ghost as well, had I played ghost.
Oh, yeah, well, just gonna put it out there, they all had comms, except for Fajiri wasn't there, I guess. That was much more of a comm problem, though. Because they had two folks that I countered. We had a Reaper and a Enforcer, which is gnarly. And we have a great displacer, which is just constant pressure on their heavies. It was like they were severely outcompeted. Blind for the wind.